Dear sir, ma'am, and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. My name is B. Lokesh Kumar. I am studying 7th standard in Lokchi tutorial. Today I am telling the interesting seminar in front of great people like you. My seminar topic is acid and bases. In our daily life, we use a lot of materials. Even in food has a lot of varieties. Different food materials have a different varieties to taste and prepare a solid food. In our daily life, we use a lot of indicators. The strip of the litmus paper change the color of the based on the nature of the material of them. Then it is called a indicators. Now we discuss about the acidic nature. We have experience of the burning sensation of by ant, bitten by an ant. So that the ant was the bitten by the sensation of the ant in the formic acid. Then it is called a acidic nature. Now we discuss about the blood coming out of a lemon. If the magician jungler cuts a lemon, blood flows off it. Generally, he uses hibiscus and the lemon solution to cut a lemon, and he uses a menthol orange is mixed to the critic solid. Then it is called a blood coming out of this. This is the picture of the blood coming out of a lemon. Now let us discuss about the acid and the substance. Lactic substance, battered milk and substance in milk. Now let's discuss about the serous circuit and the mineral and the fats. Now we discuss about the serous and the lactic circuit. Fats in the lemon juice and the lactic. Lactic circuit is used to the orange and the matrix circuit. Now we discuss about some experiments. First, we want to take some salt substance mixed to the and 6 test tubes. Add copper and the zinc aluminium pieces and the add copper and then add your observations. Now we next topic is classifying salt. Now we in our daily class we use the salt crystals in our teacher and make the salt solutions. Test the salt solution with the help of blue litmus paper and the red litmus paper. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.